This is a 30-acre parcel of land that was donated by the Nippenberg family, Dorothy and John Nippenberg, who live essentially right across the street. The property was donated to the Township of Wayne, and it is a public park. And this public park is run by a charitable organization, a 501c3 corporation, the Friends of Laurelwood Arboretum, and we manage the park pursuant to an agreement with the Township of Wayne.
I give them all a great deal of support because look what we have here today. This building has so many visitors coming in from our small boys and girl scouts, to seniors, to all people from all different walks of life. They get a chance to experience in this crazy world we live in a little bit of science. They get to see everything, how it's growing, and I don't know if you had the opportunity to walk through here. It is the most beautiful place in the township. It's our hidden gem, and we're so happy that Laurelwood's here in Wayne. So tonight, on behalf of the 55,000 residents of Wayne Township, I want to thank you for bringing your checkbooks tonight and making this a very successful night. And then we look forward to all the great things that are going to happen here at Laurelwood. Thank you, and have a great night.
Collecting art with the intention of investing is the
biggest this collective can make. Number six, be the early bird. Once you've established a relationship with an artist or a gallery, try to be among the first to see the art, preferably before an opening, like a night like tonight. The same goes for buying work from artists early in their careers. Number seven, how to organize your art together in ways that make sense. So, you started buying art, and now you own a number of pieces. What's the best way to show them? The easiest way to get ideas on organizing your collection at whatever level and as many pieces as you have is to go to museums. Here you will see the work of professional organizers, curators. An exhibition will have a sense of a beginning point and an ending. There will be groupings that guide the eye of the visitor from one piece to the next. And number eight, money. It's important not to be discouraged from pursuing an artwork that you can't afford. Often, galleries are prepared to negotiate the terms of the sale or to offer installment payments. So to summarize, buying and collecting art is a personal thing. It's an individually customized curatorial vision and strategy. It's evolutionary, and it should take time. And most importantly, it should be fun. Thank you.